Hello everyone, welcome back to another video. So guys, in this video I'm going to show you how to fix unable to verify code. So guys, if you have made a new Apple ID and you are going to verify your mobile number and it show you this error and you can't use any Apple service like App Store, iTunes and iCloud. So I'm going to show you guys how you can simply fix this problem. So let's get start the video. First of all guys, open your App Store. Then guys, click on user icon in the top right corner, as you can see here. Then tap on your Apple ID username and just wait for few seconds. So guys, now just simply click on country and region. Then guys, simply click on change country or region. So what you need to do is just don't select your country. If you are not getting none option, just select another country like India, United States or UK or any other country. So I have selected any other country. So now just simply click on none. Here you can see none. So you don't have add your credit card here. Just click on none button. Then enter your first name and surname. Then enter your street address. Then enter your city. Then enter your postal code. So where you can get the postal code guys, you can search by city name on the Google, you will get the postal code. Then enter phone number. You can enter any phone number, fake one, it doesn't matter. Then simply just click on next button. Boom. Now guys, as you can see, now your app store will redirect to the other app store, other country app store. Now you can use every service. Now you can just download any app, free apps. Now you don't need to verify your account. So hope you guys like this video. If you guys like this video, leave a like and comment. Thanks for watching guys.